The solo exhibition Pain Thing by Icelandic artist Georg O is a play on words which refers to both the act of painting and the resulting challenges involved in the process. On display until the 13th of November, Pain Thing presents an introspective body of work consisting of 16 new paintings. Infused with a distinct sarcastic twist, Oscar's artistic practice is a visual diary of his personal observations of the mundane. His work is saturated with humour and wit, as well as a melancholic quality that channels the artist's long-standing interest in the extremes of human existence. Key aspects that inspire his work are the quotidian, fleeting moments of everyday life. For example, Das Kapital offers a witty representation of a businessman. Overinflated with its own importance, the large blue figure not only reveals the comical nature of ego and indulgence, but also reminds the viewer of their position in our consumerist world. Oscar also draws upon elements of popular culture and presents these in a naive style to engage all viewers. In paintings such as Mozart and Snufkin, he adds text and reimagines these well-known subjects in order to encourage new interpretations of universally recognized people, characters, and themes. By offering his often sarcastic but always genuine observation of the mundane and everyday, Oscar's exhibition is relatable and real. Visit JD Malat Gallery to see more, or our website to learn more.